Here are some volunteers cleaning up along Cromwell Bridge Road in the park at Cromwell Valley Park. There was 8 volunteers that helped clean up the park, myself included. Altogether, we had 8 bags of trash that we collected. It was a lot of trash and a lot of bottles and a lot of cans and a lot of car parts.